absolutely fantastic. First up, we're going to have Nadas Vince here going up against Virtus Pro.
Still doing his thing. Mutu playing it up. 3-4 Androxus. And that's going to start things off well.
The only one filling up the kill feed now for Virtus Pro. It's all red all the time. And Na'Vi
will move on. GG's to the world champ.
And I am so excited for this next matchup. We have Envy going up against Kanga. Two beloved teams on that stage.
Going for the headshot quadruple for that bad man, random noob. This just spells the way this game went for Envy. Total domination.
Even if that's not the case, the grenades have been coming from Mok Mok Yubi. They're actually securing much of these kills.
Oh my god! This time Australia truly is down under as Envy finish them off, send them back home. They're going to the semis.
Hello everyone and welcome to day two. Event thus far. You have Fnatic versus Na'Vi, a classic EU battle.
Dragon Punch comes through, looking for a kill. He's gonna target, he's gonna get unbelievable. Finds a double kill as he kills off Fnatic, looking for the third, and he takes out Fnatic.
Na'Vi take down Fnatic, full games to one, and advance through to the Pro Championship Finals.
It's gonna be Envy going up against Space Station Gaming, and super excited for that one.
FRZ God Rock Monkey has got to be ice cold here from the back line.
FRZ God is considered to be one of the best players in the world.
And this looks like it'll be the finish line for him again.
It looks like Envy have punched their ticket to Worlds. They're going to the finals. North America has made it. But we'll see if they can make it tomorrow against the defending world champion, Na'Vi.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to start the grand finals of the Paladins World Championship.
Let's make some noise. It's Paladins, baby.
Overtime is about ready to burst. Someone's got to get it.
Na'Vi, take game one. See it here as well. Random noob is warm. What a kill there. Double kill for the noob. That bad man finds himself a triple.
Team Envy are working the comeback.
Wider, wider. There's the angle. The pick is up and it's good.
The lazy old been born again. Oh, a big kill though on a random newbie. Finds creative and spunky, and I think this is it. The triple kill. Oh man!
Rock Monkey with two, Rock Monkey with three,
and this is gonna go the way of North.